becomes a pure instrument, then God is made manifest to man.
All right.